Hello everyone. This video is for all current 8th grade students within Mesquite ISD. For those that are interested in attending Vanguard High School, an interest form must be completed no later than Friday, November 19th, 2021. It's important to note that the interest forms are only available on students, not parents, Skyward accounts. Students, please use a computer, not your phone, to complete your interest form and follow these directions. Once you've entered your login ID and password, you'll click Sign In, and you will see your Skyward home screen. Over to the left-hand side, it will say Online Forms. When you click that, you will see Vanguard Interest Fill Out Form. The form is a little big, so you might have to scroll over to the side just a little to make sure you can read all the information, or click this button here for a full screen view. At the top, you'll find your ID number, grade level, name, and your current campus. Number one is going to ask you to choose the program of study you are most interested in pursuing at Vanguard. So this is your number one choice. When you click the drop-down, you'll see your different options. The ones that have the DC next to them, that means dual credit. The programs that are dual credit have classes built into them that count for both high school and college credit. For example purposes, I'm going to choose construction technology. Now, number two says, if my first choice is not available, then what other program of study am I interested in? So I will have the same selection, but I'm going to choose something different than construction technology. So for this, I'll choose architecture design. So I have both my first option and my second option. Number three, if you were to attend Vanguard next year, would you need bus transportation? And you let us know, yes or no. Number four says, how will this program help you in the future? So this is your opportunity to let us know why you're interested in the programs that you chose above. The last one asks for a parent or guardian email address. This is very important that this is entered correctly. This is how you will receive communication from Vanguard when it comes to which students got into which programs, or for the students that have been put on the wait list. Once you complete all five questions, down at the bottom here, you will say complete step one only. The form pops up with a completed date and time here at the top, and you can see the different things that you entered. If you find something that you want to edit, down here at the bottom, you can say edit step one. Otherwise, on the side, you want to click Next Step. This is where you will submit your Vanguard interest form. Once you've done that, you've done everything that you need to do up until this point. It's important to remember that space is limited in our programs of study. If more students select a program than seats are available, a matrix will be used to rank all students on the same criteria for admission. Students will be notified of enrollment status in the spring. In the meantime, check out the Vanguard website for updated information, program highlights, and frequently asked questions. The enrollment window will run from October 18th to November 19th, 2021. So don't hesitate, fill out your interest form today.